From the song contest. Now, which number are you? Which song are you?
I am contestant number 13, and
number
my
13.
Song is just called Flint Song.
Lucky, lucky 13.
Yeah.
Cool. Did you write it?
Yes, I did.
Did you write the music to it?
Yes, I did.
Really? So it's a really original song.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, I don't know, but some of these songs, they sound familiar to me.
Yeah, I don't know if mine does.
But yours is very, very original, so I think that's great. Well, anyway, I hope you win. Oh, so you're hoping to win, right? What is it that you want to do?
Do you want the
studio time? What was it that made you interested?
I guess bragging rights, really.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. It's something to do.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter if I win or lose. It only matters if I had a good time when I played it.
And you know what, too? Don't forget that July's Art Walk is the match game. And in between games, we were hoping that you guys would come and play your songs.
Yes.
Whether you win or not.
Oh, yeah. Well, I remember.
It'd just be fun. Yeah.
Something. If you entered in it, you get to play no matter what.
Yeah, so. Yeah. So anyway, we might. Maybe some more of that kind of stuff will happen. Who knows?
Well, there's not really a lot of places to play in Flint.
Well, okay. Well, you know what? I guess I'll probably see you a little bit later. I'm going to videotape this art in here and head on down the road.
All right. Cool.
It's nice seeing you.
Yeah. into the past and forget it all.
And all of that.
I definitely might, because I played it before sometimes. Yeah. I didn't know there was a, what time did it start?
Well, we're going to get started in a few minutes. We're slamming. The slam's going to start at 7, and then hopefully we'll have time to open up the mic at 3.
Okay.
But well, yeah.
Right,
yeah. Share your talent.
Definitely will. I'll track some more people for you.
Okay. There's a degree of difficulty in dealing with me. From my world to past comes a daunting task of living through memory. If we could just hang a mirror on the bedroom wall, stare into the past.
What's going on inside?
There's I'm having a poetry slam in the back at about 7:15.
Oh, really? Okay, well, you know what? I have to travel down here to the art walk, you know, the other stuff, videotape it, and then I'll be back, okay?
Most definitely. We still got time.
Are you going to start doing that every art walk?
No, I'm not even. This isn't my event. I'm just participating.
Participating. Okay, great. Hi. Is this your stuff?
Yep.
Wow.
Peacetown Pottery, Peacetown Pots, Peacetown Products. We haven't figured out the name quite.
Yeah. Do you have like something with your name and a phone number or a website or something? I'll show it.
Sorry.
You don't?
Totally incognito.
Well then, we are just going to have to go to every art walk and run into you again.
We'll be in the next one.
Yeah.
We'll have our act together by then.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Or at least figure out what your name is, huh?
Yeah,
hello. Ooh, is the mariachi band going to be in here again today? Hello. Is a mariachi band going to be in here today? Okay. They've been here for the last few months, and I thought, oh, maybe they're not going to be here this time. We'll just have all... Isn't this Flint handmade?
She's the artist, so... Don't
yeah, I think it is. It's Flint. They probably arranged to have it here instead of the band. And I think that's it for in here. I'm going to go outside. Oh no! Man, you know, we could probably really use him, you know? A little billboard on him while he's walking around. Yeah, I know. Go to Jamboree at Churchill's! He's a cute dog. Looks like a nice dog.
Hello, how you doing?
Hi, great. How are you doing?
I'm good. You remember me from right before winter?
Yeah. You're in, it was another art walk video, wasn't it?
Yeah, sure.
Yep.
Was.
Cool.
You have yourself a nice day, man.
You too.
These are so pretty.
No, this is, I don't remember ever seeing this before. Are you new to the art walk?
I've been doing it for a couple years.
Oh, really? Yeah. Honestly, well, you know, I must be just missing you somehow.
Our places I'm not.
Yeah, okay. I guess I am. Oh, well, thanks. Oh, well, so then maybe people can look for you. You saw, oh, now hear the music. And there's your ice cream. I'm thinking those are probably boxes that are empty right up there.
Boxes.
Yeah, yeah. And then you got the rest of it in the car somewhere.
It's all in the car.
Okay, well, you know, is this legal? Because I'm not sure if I should videotape it for you or not.
I don't know.
Well, if you think I got a point there, let me know. Otherwise, what's your website?
I don't have a website.
Oh, okay, cool. Well, maybe we'll just see you with another art walk. Anyway.
Would you like some ice cream? I have all kinds of stuff here.
No, I got too much stuff to carry. But anyway, thank you. Yeah. And I can hear drums somewhere. Oh.
Yeah, I can do big sizes.
I can see you want to do Jesus.
Okay. Like, how big?
3/4
Yeah, I mean, you know, as long as I can get a canvas set
yeah.
size.
Sorry. Yeah.
And then the price would just be according to that, you know?
Hey, baby, what's up?
Oh, hey, oh, hi, how you doing?
All right.
Do you do both of the artwork?
Jack. Look at the Jack. Jack. I'm back.
Do you... do you do both of this? I mean, is that your art also? Do you do both of this? Do you do art much? No, okay. No, seriously, I'm sorry. But I see you here all the time with your planets. So. Yeah, you're the warm weather guy, aren't you?
That's right.
Okay, what's your website? And I'll give you a caption.
I don't have a website.
Oh, we just have to like code Artwalk and see you.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I have a card right here, though.
Oh, zoom in on the card, and then I can do that. Okay.
It's just basic contact info.
Okay. Cool. Okay. I'll see you.
Hey.
In here. I wouldn't let those characters near my kid. Who knows? What is this? You wouldn't be actors for something coming up, would you? A zombie something?
Do it. Wait, what am I supposed to look like?
What are you guys promoting here? Are you going to have some have a movie or something coming out? What are you doing?
Mm-hmm.
You're not going to say anything? Gosh darn it. You guys are so darn secretive. I'm a video person too. Kind of.
Thank you. some children's books, but for now, I represent other authors. This is newmillenniumbooks.com, New Millennium with one N for knowledge now.
Thank you so much. That's You're so wonderful. Welcome. I know a lot of writers.
Thank you. Yep. About 2 years. Me, my sister, Susan, and myself. Susan is having her 60th birthday, and she's out on the Blackfoot Reservation teaching the kids some crafts.
Yeah.
But she called me, and they're also teaching her crafts, too. So she's sorry she couldn't be here for this time.
Cool. Are you going to, is this going to travel? Are you going to have another places?
We have some, a couple more. One in Grand Rapids, State Convention.
Exhibit here today?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you show me the exhibit?
I would be happy to show you the exhibit.
Can I walk down there or you have something else you have to do?
Well, how do you feel?
Let's go back.
Let's go back and we'll come back again.
Okay, it will take too long.
We'll figure this out. Okay.
I thought, you know, that way you could guide me through your exhibit.
If you would like, I would be happy to accommodate you however you would like.
Okay, great.
So, how is everything with you?
Great. I've been, you know, this is like one of my last stops on the art walk, so I'm sorry I'm kind of late.
Oh, I've been late too. It's a long story, and it involved photos.
Oh.
It was rather uneventful, but intense.
Okay.
It's paradoxical like that.
So you think you had a good reception, though, for your art?
It's been kind of a quiet art walk. I was an hour late, so I can't say for sure.
Ooh.
But I hope you liked the work. I mean, it was this whole thing with the thing. It's a long story. But at least we're all here now, and hopefully enjoying everything.
Yeah, so it's great.
Dude, the show at Buckham Gallery.
Oh, isn't it great? I know. Actually, GFAC is pretty good, too.
Hey, Luke. Hey, Nadia. How's it going? Awesome.
Good. I like your shirt.
Thanks. I like your necklace thing.
Thank you.
It's cool. There's like a magnifying glass.
Hello.
Hi. Jenny does this, like, video thing. And
yeah.
I have art at the Crepe shop, so she's like...
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I'm the artist of the month. So,
oh, hi. Check that.
Dude, awesome. I like your sweater.
Hey.
And I like,
thanks.
Yeah.
You have the photographs over at...
Yeah,
the and yeah, they're really cool.
Thanks.
Nice to meet. What's your name again?
I'm Nadia. Nice to meet you.
Nadia, I'm Alex.
Awesome.
Yeah, your photographs are really great.
Thanks. I'm glad you like them.
Yeah, they're awesome. Hopefully, we'll see more of each other.
I would hope so. That would be awesome.
Very much.
Okay, this is awkward. So, keep going. So, sorry. Okay. Okay. Jenny, this thing is so awkward.
It's like real TV, you know? I'm just
it's
like.
So creepy.
I got the
creepy.
Like, I'm a weird stalker
it's
person.
Amber! Oh my god, it's like, I brought it to the shop. So, Amber is an awesome poet who's going to perform at Juneteenth. And Kamisha, as a writer, can read her novella when she
novel.
Puts it out. Novel.
Novel.
Read her novel. Because it was a novella that became a novel. That should
cool.
intimidate you.
Yes.
Read it.
Yes.
So, let's go do this. Stop. So,
okay, here we go.
Let me introduce you to the magical wonders of the Crepe Shop, where you can eat magical, delicious crepes and not feel like a leprechaun. So, Jenny's doing her art walk video thing that she does every month. So, hey, look at that guy. That's a familiar dude.
Yeah, oh no, run. I see that guy.
Would you like me to explain the series?
Yeah.
Okay. So this stuff, this collection of art displayed at the Crepe shop is called Battle of the Flat. It's called Words. Battle and Bliss, an Asian art inspired series, and the process and the composition for each of these pieces, as well as some themes and motifs, are inspired by various components of historic Asian art and popular culture. So we'll go this way, and I'll give you a quick tour.
Okay.
So we have these two, which are matching pairs. This is a painting of a woman with a katana in battle, and she is turning and looking at you mid-battle. She has a dragon tattoo on her arm, and this is actually from an earlier stage in the concept of development for the entire series, because each piece in the series is going to have a relationship to the idea of a red dragon. I was enamored by this, but yeah, okay. So these three are photography series.
It looks like Yoshi. Isn't that Yoshi?
That is Yoshi.
It's like a famous poet in the area, isn't it?
Yoshi is a hip-hop artist. An emerging hip-hop artist. You should definitely listen to her work. I think she has an album coming out soon. So, fun fact, we actually made this makeshift kimono top from, I think it was 7 yards of fabric. So cool. That was a really fun experience. Using Irving Park as a location for shooting. This is the third piece in the series. This is actually the first of the next series, which the other two are there, but I need to still set that up right.
Oh, this one looks like your cover photo, right?
That is actually like not my
painting.
Cover photo.
Well, you know, you did a painting of a photo similar to that.
So I haven't actually posted anything of this yet, but this is actually a photo of a woman writing all over herself, or painting all over herself. Okay. So, and there's a fun story for that, but I am not going to share it right now.
This is the painting that I saw on your invitation.
Yeah, that is the whole entirety of the thing from the flyer. This is also partially from the photo shoot with Yoshi. I did take some bits from different pictures, and then I incorporated this whole dragonfly thing. Hey Jenny, do you happen to possibly know of some fabric that with dragonfly on it?
Is that the fabric in there? Okay, cool.
I merged the fabrics.
Cool.
So,
cool.
I thought the dragonflies were so cool.
Yes. Well, so, I am glad you made good use of that fabric.
So thank you for the creative inspiration.
Okay.
And then there are these. These are the other two. The photos on the left and right are part of that second photo series as well. And that's also, and if you want to hear about it, I'd be happy to tell you. And this piece I actually started at the Bluegrass Bazaar on Saturday.
Yeah,
I did the live painting.
What? I do have, that did turn out really cool.
Thanks.
Because I have that on the Bluegrass Bazaar video. Yeah, cool.
So this is where that went. It started
and then
with
what
you saw.
And it was also at the poetry reading at Churchill's.
Yep, this started at Bluegrass Bazaar.
Cool.
Was continued at Square Local Poet in June. And this is the finished product.
You know, so. I've been here for the whole process. I feel like really included here. Thank
you. I'm happy you guys to enjoy this.
Yeah. Well, this is great.
Thank you.
I hope you have a great response. It's going to be here for a month, right?
Yes, until July 10th. I can show you a postcard.
Okay.
We'll
zoom in on it.
This is the front. And, you ready for the back?
Okay.
There's stuff on the back. I don't know why, but.
What does the back look like?
Like that. So, this is information about the exhibition, about the artist. And right over here, there's a QR code.
I wonder if that will work, if they could use
it. Would
that.
Be super cool. This is a link to my profile in Fine Art America. All the art that you've seen here, you can actually purchase in the form of prints, canvas prints, metallic prints, also acrylic prints, not just prints, phone covers, pillow throws, duvet covers. I don't know why you buy a duvet cover, but I mean, hey, you know, you never know. So, and just stuff like that, tote bags. Like, it's just, if you like the art and you want it on something like a phone cover,
you can
check that out.
Just go on Facebook and tell you that was really awesome.
Thanks,
that was awesome.
So I'm going to post the link also to this on my Facebook page.
Okay.
I have an artist page, it's my name.
Okay.
And, yeah,
what is the address?
the address to my Facebook page?
Or no, to the link. Did you say it had a website too?
This? I'm going to post it on that page because okay. The reason why I actually the made a page. QR code okay. was okay. because it was so long that it wouldn't look good here.
Yeah.
So okay. it also makes it convenient. But I mean, I guess if you were to go on to fineartamerica.com and search my name, you could find my art, but I just thought this would be quick and convenient.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah. Okay. I'll do commissions, murals, like, yeah. So if you like the art, I'm happy to work with you. Thank you so much.
We'll do art for food.
Art for food?
We'll do art for food.
Okay.
Okay.
That sounds fun. Make art with food.
Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing. I'm painting a little bit of art right here on the street.
Great. Well, look what's got behind you there. That is wild.
Well,
that's yours?
No, that is actually, a friend of mine, Robert Hampers. I brought a bunch of art down here, but I sold it all before it came down, so I had to
use it. Is there anything here that's yours, either one
yeah,
of those?
Yeah, right
or
here,
that
this,
one is
this okay. geometrical stuff right here.
Okay, cool. So you're a math guy, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
Cool.
Yeah, I've sold probably 6 paintings since I've been down here.
Oh, wow, that is great.
Yeah.
So are you part of the Flint Underground exhibit or some other exhibit? What are you part of?
No, just my
just
own.
Just on the street. Yeah, okay, yeah. Good. Yeah, no, then you're part of the Underground then.
My name's Dominic Spencer.
Okay, oh, and then maybe we can find you on Facebook. Are you from Flint?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, great. So if somebody was interested in your art, they could contact you.
Absolutely.
And, you know, you're going to get just a ton of phone calls after being on my video. Anyway, don't get your hopes up, though. I don't like to disappoint people, but anyway.
Sorry.
It's just fun, though.
Yeah. Yeah,
okay.
Absolutely.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
I'm going to turn this off now.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm proud. I'm proud to be from Flint. That's right. It ain't so bad. It ain't so bad at all.
This next tune started out, this is Flint City, I call it Flint City. It's a song of hope for the city of Flint. I mean, I see it in this room, right? Flint, took a little nosedive for a minute. And I see people in this room who love the place, want to see it thrive, right? Want to see it. Maybe it's not going to be the same thing, you know, but it can be a good thing. It can still be a good thing, right? Why not? Doesn't have to be awful. The song's called Flint City. Takes some work to fix, but you know